Thanks everybody for attending tonight. I am greatly humbled and honored to be receiving this award tonight. It really came as a shock to me when Karen had called me and let me know that I was going to be the recipient this year, because I thought to myself, I'm just doing my job and promoting philanthropy with my clients. I became involved with the Chester County Community Foundation early in my career and experienced firsthand the impact that the foundation has on the community. Petra Community Housing is near and dear to my heart. I served as the chair of this local nonprofit board for several years. And for those of you unfamiliar with Petra, our mission is strengthening communities by creating affordable housing and empowering our residents for a quality living experience. The William S. West Fund was created here at the foundation and has allowed us to continue our mission since 1994. I'd like to thank the Chester County Community Foundation for bestowing this honor upon me. I would also like to thank the trustees of Phoenixville Federal Bank and Trust and my staff, who allow me to donate my time to the community. I've been blessed to have wonderful mentors, the Fries family, Dave, David, and Rob, my mother and father, Dick and Jane Kunch, who always instilled me to give my time and resources freely to those who are less fortunate, and my wife, Kelly. The love and support you show for me and our family is beyond words. This award, along with others this evening, is a constant reminder to all of us to do something greater than ourselves. I am one of the fortunate people who gets to go home at the end of the day knowing that I've made a difference in my community, and I encourage each of you this evening to give generously both time and resources to help others. Thank you very much.